I compare the Ezra Red group with the Dual Race group. I have two bikes, one Ezra Red, one Dual Race DI2. It's electrical. What are, in my opinion, the most great differences? Now, plus for the Ezra, I like the handling. They are very quick. They are very correct in shifting, so you don't get a lot of that the chain is stuck between like two how do you call them? We call them tandwielen. It's Dutch, sorry. I like that. It's very light, the group, so on this R5 weight is everything. So these are just my training wheels. I have also carbon wheels, which are very light. Low, of course, if you want to go climbing. I love the looks of the Ezra Red like this. I think it's way cooler than the Dewey's. What does it matter? Nothing. But perhaps some people care. So, the brakes. Just normal brakes. I don't think there's a lot of difference. The Dewey's group is a little bit nice to look at because it has two colors of silver, a little bit of off-gray. I like that. But the shifters are way better on the Ezra, my opinion. But of course they are not electrical. So it works different, as you know, perhaps. So those are the two settings. So just one or two. Those are two different shifts. So you have to get used to it. But I just use both bikes like in 1 week I use both bikes, so it's for me not a big issue. So in price, of course the DI2 is more expensive, but it's not a real good comparison between DI2 compared to the normal mechanical shifters. But of course you can choose also electrical. But if you compare it like the mechanical Dewey's and Ezra Red, in my opinion Dewey's a little bit better. Why is that? It's just a little gut feeling. A little bit more accurate, although this is very accurate. If you go for the lightweight, you should choose the SRAM. And if you want the looks, the SRAM is the one to go, in my opinion. Especially if you have like red details on the bike and you want them to just see them also on the shifters. And that's also why you have S-Works tires. Yes, S-Works on the Cervelo. Couldn't get other ones with the red. And the red's also in the Antares saddle. So, just for me, great bike. And I'm going cycling right now. So thanks. Hope to see you in the next video. And if you like it, rate it with a little thump.